Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Extracts from the Diary of a Man About Town. I hope you liked my intro, Godfather theme, because I'm wearing a Godfather t-shirt. And by the way, those of you who think Godfather 3 is absolute rubbish, you're highly mistaken. I don't understand why Godfather 3 gets so much hate. It really does baffle me. Anyway, on to the show. Basically, I'm trying to take the channel into a slightly new direction, in the sense where I want to be talking more comprehensively about talking about. And as you can see, I've got a major haul of unboxing to do, and we're gonna go through all of it today. But some of these films will be revisited, because what I just want to take the channel to a slightly new direction, because with regards to all the early unboxings, I was kind of learning my craft, trying to get better. I now think I've gone to the stage where I can step up my game a little bit and change the direction ever so slightly to the channel. So what we're going to do today, we're just going to unbox all these. Some of these films I've watched, some I haven't. Most of them will be revisited at some point in time. So let's get this going. I'm looking down. I just want to make sure this is recording. It looks like it is. Right, let's start. As you can see, this is a haul. No, these were not bought in one lay. This is probably going back, I don't know, 4 or 5 months, because what I was intending to do was like unbox them individually, but now what I've decided to do is, like I did say, take the channel into a new direction. Trusty knife, Excalibur. Right, let's get this open. Half of the time I don't even know what's in them, but let's see what this is. Ah, right. The Man Who Laughs. Not watched it, but the reviews are amazing. It's a silent movie, but the backing score also is meant to be amusing. So, remastered in 4K, but I think it's not exactly a 4K transfer. Anyway, we're not going to go into too much detail. This is just a massive unboxing episode, basically. Right, that's the first one. Get that on the floor. As I'm ripping them open, half the time I don't even know what's in them. Let's have a look. Oh, that's really well packed. Okay, Steelbook Edition Star Wars Phantom Menace. I have watched it, but I can't remember thinking about it. Right, that's that one. Let's see. Jackie Chan's Dragon Forever. This I definitely haven't watched. But yeah, Jackie Chan's Dragon Forever. Like I said, most of these films will be revisited at some point. Let's have a look what we got here. Okay. Right, another Star Wars movie. Return of the Jedi. I'm hoping to get all the Star Wars films on 4K at some point. I think I missed a few. That Star Wars Return of the Jedi. See. Dragon Lord. Jackie Chan, I definitely haven't watched this. I'm trying to remember why I ordered it. I haven't watched that. Da, go, what we've got here. Airplane. Classic. Don't Call Me Shirley. I can't wait to watch this again. Classic. 40th anniversary Steelbook edition. Stanley Kubrick, 2001, A Space Odyssey. I'm a big Stanley Kubrick fan, but I'm ashamed to say I haven't actually watched this. I think I started it, but I've never watched it from the beginning to the end. So that is something I'm going to watch and do a review on. But like I said, most of these are going to be revisited at some point. Because from next week, or from next episode, any film I put on the channel, I want to be much more comprehensive about it and just go into more detail. Right, I do like the cover of this. Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back, Steelbook Edition. I'm trying to, I know I've missed some and I don't know which ones I've missed out of all that, but... Oh wow, completely forgot about this. This is Mad Max, Fury Road. I've actually got this on standard Blu-ray, so this is a 4K limited edition. We'll get back to that. I'm looking forward to do a more in-depth talk about this. Beautiful, even though I haven't opened it, from what I can see, beautiful, beautiful packaging, beautiful. Okay, and we got through this fairly quick, so it's going to take a little bit longer than that. Wonder Woman limited edition 4K. This I definitely haven't watched. Look forward to watching it and giving, you know, my opinions on the film. And I know what this is. I can't remember. Someone turned me onto this film. I haven't watched it. I can't remember who it was. What I'm talking about here is Tokyo Story. Okay. Not much to say, but like I said, we shall be getting back into it. Right, last but not the least, where's my trusty knife? Oops, I've actually cut myself with this thing. See if I can get the bacon from here. Oh! So that's Beetlejuice, which I've kind of watched halfway at some point. But this is the HMV limited edition, and it seems to be packed with a lot of goodies. So that's Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. Right, so there's the haul. That's my massive haul. Like I said, what I wanted to do is step up my game, so to speak. Go into more depth, try and make my videos much more interesting, or if not interesting, maybe educational, where you get my insight into a film, because it's anything I say would only just be my opinion. You can agree or disagree with me, which doesn't matter. It's all about, you know, bringing your attention to films, talking about films, and anything film related. Next week's episode will be completely different. What I wanted to do was just do a massive unboxing, get all that out of the way, And not that I still won't be doing unboxings, but even when I do an unboxing, it's probably going to be slightly different, where I really, without giving away spoilers, go into real detail about a film. Unless, of course, I feel the film is very old, and that you know, if you haven't watched it, why not, so to speak, but for instance, let me just use this as an example. Beetlejuice is a fairly old film, so this is something where I would probably give away spoilers, but then again, you can, it's nothing set in stone, it all depends on the circumstances, or even, not that I get that many comments, but even if, you know, people have different viewpoints on how they think I should progress or what they see. But that's about it for the day. Once again, thank you for taking your time out of your busy schedule to watch my channel. I would really appreciate those of you who haven't subscribed, if you could please subscribe to the channel. We haven't been making too much progress with regards to subs, but hopefully that will change. And what I'm going to see is, no, I won't be able to turn it off from here. Well, I might do, actually, if... No, it's not going to let me do it. Anyway, once again, thank you very much for watching the episode. Take care of yourself, compadres, and please stay safe. Fade to black. As I make the long walk over to switch this off. Sunny level, go broke never, on my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things, I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting, any girl you want, they want my ting. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white, I can go cunt, grab and buy, we can go bust, eye for eye, we can lose trust. White rum, fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up, catch my vibe, let me go off.